this ray of sunshine is Ava.
You better have meant that as a compliment.
We could get chummy. You want us to be chummy?
The only reason people are looking up to him is he's a doctor. He's not the leader. Zombies eat the fire. They dive head first into that shit and part to seize themselves.
Help you?
Because I swear, you asked for the food.
No,
he's not
I've
there.
Already heard. The food situation
Someone got sick.
Ain't great.
I need to tell him about Bob.
Will Reuben be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
I could take a look while I'm waiting.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
Okay. We'll see what safe. Need to find the code. Thank you. So, looks like the main valve is in the boiler room off the basement parking lot. Guess Bob went there. Sorry, Bob. I'll finish the job for you, okay? Maybe I do need a shower. Bob won't be coming back.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh, yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Maybe I'll take a look.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah, thanks.
You're safe in here. Trust me. Nothing gets through these doors. Not on my watch.
Jamal, security guard at the Halperin Hotel. Hey, Reuben.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, then?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What the fuck?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from L.A. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what? We send a video of zombies chewing on me?
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
And I was looking forward to a drink at the bar. Okay, I'll go.
Oh, whoa. I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
It's okay. I am immune. I can look after myself. Hey, we fell over. We have to get up again, right?
Right.
Tell them I'll be back. With proof.
Mom's crawling again. Damn zombies love shopping.
Hello? This is Hannah again, one of the Bobcats. You there?
Hannah, it's Ryan. Rap make it back okay?
Rap's back here, yeah. He's holed up in the garage, producing gross smells with zombie flesh and caustic eggs, and giggling to himself.
More power to him.
You are so helpful with him that I was wondering if you could go find another of my homicidal little ducklings at Monarch Studios.
You are in luck. I've had a late cancellation. Standard rates apply.
Appreciate it. Bozzy went to Soundstage 5 to raid some sort of cutting-edge pyrotechnics setup that a film student was raving about. Bored the rest of us to tears, but Boz got all psyched up about it.
Hey, if it explodes zombies, I am on board.
Said he was stuck last time he checked in. Sounded kind of embarrassed, which means he's probably in a lot more trouble than he's admitting.
Things do kind of escalate fast out here. I'll find him.
Hey, look who's back!
Yeah, past the death pits and the horde. You, probably made the right call staying here.
Awesome. Hey, when you go back there, take some menus. We could start up a delivery service.
Yeah, and who are you expecting to deliver it for you, Kai?
Stripper, she said. See the world, she said. Break into a zombie-infested CDC ghost town and test your blood, she said.
There we go. CDC main gate. CDC in PPE.
Whoopee.
They are sitting in a caustic puddle. Not a fucking care. tanks of Caustic X on their backs. Go. Million unaccounted for? You poor dumb bastards. They were hiding underground the whole damn time. Diagnosis for the living. What about the dead? Dead piled high in body bags.
Vibes here. Whatever ripped its way out of that morgue rack came down here and ripped its way through the staff. Poor, poor bastards. Too late. You realize too late. This is gonna be a torture porn convention. I just know it.
blood sampler. No power.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
A code? Come on, this is the 21st... Can't I just, you know, rip out...
Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. So Echo, he's the screamy ones. Dorian must have been dissecting one. Not Echo. Is this Dorian? Can't risk using the wrong code. Or eye, nose, nipple. Yeet. This is explodey, not screamy. This is Dorian's subject. Better check around here. That's Dorian's signature. I'm in the right place. Okay, he moved to Bay 3. R.I.P., Dorian. Got his code. Okay, Doc, we got power. What do you want me to do with this thing?
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, I see it.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? It's got my arm!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, of course. Come on.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You are really not helping, Doc. Okay, I'm out of here.
Okay, Reuben. Heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. Called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, sure. You want some milk? Some bread? A fruit basket, maybe? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
I'll take a look.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who are very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy, given the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No.
All right, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
All right, stop him. Hey.
Yeah. Saffron! I did it! I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh, oh God. Oh.
I'm well aware that...
I think I'm having a panic attack.
Bundy, things have gone very badly, and without the data vault, we'll get a whole lot worse. So stop panicking and get to the pier.
Reuben, there's no one here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
I'm gonna find it. It's my ticket out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it.